kind of want to see them dead. You feel bad for the kid, because it's a kid, but still. Father deserved it. Raised the kid like that. Oh boy.
Not at all. I would do anything today. Anything. Be sure and tell her, won't you, that I was helpful. I mean, most helpful.
Now who's the pet? That's a big ass motherfucking crystal. Wolves. You already had some food. Don't tell me the girl dies too because of that stupid soldier. Yep. Fuck off. Her obsession killed her.
Next to the girl had it way out to see everyone. you must confine me, man. I'm a kid. We know it's all talk, but when he disappears with the morphs and demons, it doesn't come back.
If you mean this home, it was a gift from the day.
If only the Anna could hold on, Steve. He may not be written in your home.
I think you meant to ask us something else. They stole the old home. They brought her a new one. In the hope they'd wed.
Wed? Where did they come? Certainly not at the North Ridge for the Downlights, eh? We know what happens to deserters. Tell the Downlights, sorry, friends. When the lads come to put down his body, I'm sure that Tatooine is delivered to the Vale.
Is that wise?
And I won't need covering up this mess. The most we can hope for is that the Dane doesn't work against us. Speaking of which, I saw you in war just now.
Really?
Could you tell me what happened? That's how that comes from me.
Look. She's gonna blame herself because she gave the comb to her. That's gonna suck.
If it was a message that you are still in one piece, you see. You will be pleased to hear that your companions have arrived. They said they would meet you at a little chapel to the east.
Thank you, but you needn't have come all this way just to tell me. I was on my way to see you.
You found her.
Is there anything with happy endings? Like, holy shit. I have to go up. There's no extra quest over here, is there? None of your business. If I'm a deserter or not. Bish. Oops. So pretty. Ah, my wrist. The my friends. Kinda. Three dominants. I can take down a mountain. Skill bitch. Got some beef with that. Pleasure houses, okay. No place for a lady.
Shards are loaded for transport. That is one of the most heavily guarded points in all of Samrek.
But not the most. Which is a start. Besides, I'm no shortcut straight to hell. A shortcut.
And how exactly did you come to know about this fatal chink in the Empire's armor?
Let's just say I may have attempted something similar before. And may have had a bit of for your life after being discovered.
If the mother crystals truly are the cause of the rot, what I'm trying to say is, if the powers that be know all of this, why do they sit idle and allow it to continue?
In case you haven't noticed, the God-fearing people of this realm are their highest leaders. They care about one thing, themselves. And they'll do whatever it takes to hold on to power. The rest of us are just a means to an end. The moment you raise your voice against them, be decried as an outlaw. In irons and swim in a cell to rot. Whoever controls the crystals controls the realm. But our kind can wield magic now. To our rulers, we must see the most convenient of tools and the most dangerous.
What makes them think they have the right to use us?
Because we left them. I'm ready to kick ass and take names. is a big motherfucking crystal. Where's the other crystal, though? Yes, that's where I am. I just want to... Ah. Our crystal is in the ocean. And there's that crystal and that crystal. Okay. Continue will not be... Oh, okay. Well, I don't see any... Yeah, that's fine. I don't see any, like, missing quests on the map, so let's go. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for this. Bring it on. This is, like, halfway through the game or something. It's like, you shall not return. Mmm, Bubby. Poor Sid. We kick them. Kick them good. Kick until it hurts. I'm gonna have all three of them. All three dominants. Test the doggo. Chests down here that I don't know about. There it is. There it is. Hello. Oh, yeah. Yes, I am. Work people over with three doms. Yes, I am. There's no other reason why there'd be stairs there unless there was something hiding. Group up things better. Really? You got no hits on you whatsoever? Where are we to go? Oh, okay. I see it. It's all brokey over here. Get away from him, really. I think we could just all fly over, jump over, whatever, and just attack the crystal. I don't think we need the sneaky sneaky. I know Clive takes a little longer to get his going for effort, but easy peasy lemon squeezy. Nope. Level up. I don't know if you heard the commotion or what the. Cannon?
Then let's shut him up.
It's ether.
Then we better make this quick.
Holy crap, it's like he's attacking in slow-mo when I'm on this. He's gone who's and what's it? Oh. Ow. Doing some silly things. Oh, he chases you around. I thought he was just going around in a circle, but that's not how that works. Oh my gosh. Shittiest stagger damage, but that's okay. Increases ignition damage by 12%.
No way for anyone to go.
Well, that's not good. Probably made them all monsters. Mindless monsters. Or just dead. Oh, great. They're just dead. Damn. Sad part is it's so pretty down here. Yeah, they're losing their minds. That sucks. Oh, the dog just moved him away. Far away to grab that. It's gotta be another way, like a around. I wonder how to get to the other side. You guys not gonna make it. Still gonna go down.
Doesn't go that far. Right.
Super dramatic and boom, right? The way back is done. Aw, I did nothing but pray and hope that you guys would make it. All right, I better save Sid. Sisney? Yeah, she's cute. I want to know more of her deal, though. Apparently, that's not even her name. From what I heard. Question mark. Warcry. Ooh, that's not good. I was trying to get to the... I definitely hit this. That's what I wanted to do. Too slow. Half a heart, because I can't really heart right now. Good day, good day. What, can I not get that item that I saw a while ago? That's sad. Give me this. Give me this. That's probably where I have to go and duck down, right? No. Oh yeah, it does have thingy. I don't know. Yeah, I missed an item over there. Oh. all the way the fuck over there. Damn. Wish the freaking run thingy would happen. Missed two. Whoops. No, okay. Some just automatically died and then others are poisoned and attacking me. It's terrible. It's fucked up. Ah, oh, there we go, a chest. Guess that's where I need to go, and this is the dead end that I was looking for before. They could have gone on their bellies and scooched right in here. I call bullshit. Of course, because I went down there. Kill them. Okay. Works for me. Yeah, big guy. Again. Ah, crap. Fast second. I'm gonna be muted, but I'm gonna still play. Call for my sister. As always, I've said it before and I'll say it again, we do not ignore phone calls from family, so. Sorry, not sorry, guys. Oh. Thank you for the lurk, but yeah, I hope you're enjoying your Friday. You have to go, you have to go. There's no. All three of us? Is this going to be a timed event? No, okay.
What happened to two?
Huh? What happened to two? Ask one. I'm sorry. That's great. That's great. That's fucking great. We got a creepy crawly because we can't see. We have a fire.
The mother crystal's just over there.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it.
probably moved it because you said you tried this before. I thought it was the big mountain thingy. That makes no sense. Especially if this is so precious, why is there nobody around? It is a trap.
I knew it would be big. But this.
Yeah, that's how I used the interception.
How did he make it out alive?
What? You should try it.
He let you go. How'd you make it out alive? He definitely must have let you go. Still don't know what's in the box. Thought that was be like the first thing we got.
Oh, no.
It's a wraith. I read that fast, and at first I thought I said wish. It's a wish. Sixty percent of this game gave me a headache trying to get through. Oh. How come? So far I'm enjoying the story, but I haven't had much trouble. Actually, the only thing I can't stand is how they're treating the people with magic. Shit's pissing me off a little. Approach. Oh, I dodged. I saw you coming up here. Doing something. I don't like it. Oh, you went all the way over there. Damn it! Like, fine. There we go. Oh wait, did I kill what I needed to kill? Whoops, I wasted that. Oh well. Watch me looking all cool and badass. Yeah. Alright, bye. yeah. Fighting the courtesan? Courtesan? Whatever. That took a little long. But it made you, it put you to all the side quests that you could have done so you can get more of the story, so kind of understood it. Showed you how the people were treated here. So, yeah, there is, like, the gap of the story and having to do those side things, but then it gives so much more in-depth into the game, so I don't mind it. I know it can be annoying for someone who's just like, I want the story and I want to get to the end, but to me, I enjoy the little side stuffs once in a while. There are some that are just, like, this is pointless. Oops. Thought I hit it too. I didn't. Ah!
Get him, boy.
Where are you going?
There, boy.
Clyde, look out.
You know what to do, boy. Get him, boy. Over here.
Trying to throw fireballs at it. It's not really working. Where'd you go? That's right in the middle, and I was in the middle of a thingy. Gotta do it like a rogue. From behind! Oh, that was hers. Dragon dance. Ah, no! Oops. I don't even know if that... Holy shit, dude! I didn't get a level up? That's shame. Shame, shame. Oh no. What's wrong with you?
If this all works, the question fades. Things are likely to get worse.
things are gonna get worse before they get better. I should have known better when you saw like that big walkway. It's always this is gonna be an arena fight. This is the battlefield. Usually I can call it before it happens, and this time I didn't.
We're almost there. Anyone on inside the tilt?
Not me.
Make sure it does like no chest or something. I'm guessing the point is to crack it at its core and hopefully it splinters everything else. Nothing over there. Okay. Another battle gonna ensue? We know Bahamut's not here. He's in the battlefield. Protected and can't get killed like that. But it's killing you. Yeah, alright. Does it get rid of the whole mountain or just that?
Life. Look.
The fuck?
What is that?
No! Shocker, a big ass secret hiding underneath the Capitol. Give him a high five soon.
Hold on.
What do you want me to poke it with my little stick? Like, what the hell? Yes, you have. Gonna fight me weakened like that? That's what I'm trying to do. You won't give me effort. Break it. No, what's that? Oh, that's not good. Run away from it. What? It's in the middle of a thing. Stop it, is it? No, don't step in the blue. That's a lot. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I ran right into another one. I'm waiting for the stuff. Oh! There's more stuff on the ground. Spin me right round, baby, right round. Oh, shit, talking mushrooms. They're dead, aren't they? Like, they're just still spinning. One of your favorite fights? These fights get more epic progressively. Oh, he finally got it out of his tummy, or chest, or whatever, pecs.
This is yours.
Oh, now everyone wants to help. Calling you this entire time. I have no clue what the hell I'm fighting either, so. It's got the whole arena filled with those circle things.
Fire.
Ifrit. Call it Ifrit. Dodged it! Not cool. That shouldn't be done. Half staggered. Dodging like wildfire. Trying to get behind you. Typhon? Got new legs. He's a tent, Dan. Something else is coming, isn't it? Is he absorbing them? No.
Oh, fuck.
All right, what badass thing are you gonna be now? Like a lion.
As you wish.
Oh shit. Yeah, that hurt. Halfway again. Demon wall. Ah, Dev went the wrong way. Usually demon walls have like the faces, but you're whatever. Ah! I'm still gonna get hit by that because you're sitting in it. favorite summon, but he's pretty badass here. Quick time events. I hit dodge first. Of course, it's gotta end with the Hellfire. Got smacked down. But the fire is up there still, isn't it? There it is. I was right. How could you forget about that? Nice. There's my level up. The Breath of Fire. And he's back to himself in the void, I guess. I don't like the fact that you called me a vessel. I'm a pawn. I don't think they witnessed that, did they?
Enjoy you now.
You're wounded.
This gets on your scar. All right.
We'll find you a healer.
No, oh, shit. You creepy. They see this, though. Sid knows, why hasn't he told us? Be a bro, light up my cig. Oh god, we have Ramu now. Off. Of course there was more than one. Yeah, you better protect her. Oh my god, it's Joshua. Where you been hiding? You're gonna run away so he... and not... let him know that you're alive, huh? Better not.
I'm sorry, Clive. But I am alive for a moment soon.
You remember me?
I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
Creepy.
These
feather he left on the ground. Ultima looking creepy AF though.
Yours is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you.
Enjoy your weekend. I appreciate you chilling with us. Oh, you finally get to see Joshua's alive! And he got a feather. What did you just do?
Just try and get to my brother now.
Yeah, fuck your mountain, bitch. Meanwhile, knew it. We led them straight to the hideaway and they're killing everybody. Son of a fuck. Why is that so important?
Sid is not among the dead. Shall I send the stores?
Oh no. Start coming the minute the freaking guy was hiding behind the boxes, but still. Fuck. Oh, you you killed the chocobos for food. That's ugh.
I've got peppers and peas, beans and beets. If it goes in a pot, I've got the luck.
I wish you well, but may the mother's guide you.
Calmative, curative, restorative. Unguent, ointment, poultices. Calmative, curative.
His outfit still puts him out of place. Five years later? Wow, why so long? His mark.
There is a locked up in an old courthouse on the edge of town. My heart will tell you who's there to make sure they stay that way.
Kuka's private guard.
It's a trap. And not a very good one at that.
Another? What does he hope to gain from this?
I'll have the captives free before nightfall.
You do nothing of the sort. Didn't give their lives for you to get your throat slit in a god's forsaken slum.
Suppose the courthouse should be left to suffer.
That's not what I said. I simply meant it doesn't have to be you who frees them.
Why is he being called Sid? Did he take up the mantle of Sid's stuff?
Don't say I didn't warn you. You're sick now, and if anything happens to him, we're finished.
Woof a woofs. Fucker.
You're helping us already. Forgive him, my lord. He did not mean to offend.
Quiet, you!
No sign of Hugo.
I'll wager he thinks as highly of his minions traps as we do.
Then this should be easy.
Don't hurt us! I beg of you!
Quiet means quiet, branded scum.
I want to know what happened to the Empire after the crystal fell.
It's going to be all right. I'm here to leave you alone. Any objections?
Tim! Sid's here!
Because he has Marmu, he's pretending to be the other Sid to keep it going. Alright, that makes a little sense. Nah, betcha, you guys are mine. The power of thunder. Cloud has claimed a portion of the icon removes assets. So it changes the element aspect of Cloud's magic. Yep, yep. Oh, that's silly. Okay. Oh, it takes time. So we're in Koopka's realm now. The kitty. I have a kitty.
You'll pay for what you've done, Sid.
Those things are fast.
We'll have to be faster.
Oh no. I'm wasting my shit. Panther slain. And level up. Okay, we're gonna pause right here. Well, I guess we're staying on the screen for now because I have to go to the bathroom, so BRB friends. Lightning shard. I also grabbed a snack. He could have died. What are we going to do now?
They'll tell Hugo.
Let them. He's given more than enough bloodshed for one day. Murderer. All of our friends are dead because of you.
To him, they used us as bait. Bait to lure you out of your stinking hole. All because you couldn't just let things be.
What are you even doing here?
Fuck you guys, too.
For 5 years, we fought to secure a better life for our kind. To see that we are treated as equals. Do you not want that?
They're scared.
All we want is to be left alone. Every time you show your faces, it is we who suffer.
It's all right.
figured that was coming. We have a new hideout for like all the people we saved now. He did say he was gonna blame us. It was gonna get worse for the brand new than before it gets better. So there's that.